Welcome to the first of 6 quick tip videos dedicated to issues and solutions regarding bevelling of sheet metal and pipes. Today we are talking about radius bevelling of sheet metal parts.
When it comes to edge rounding, both ISO 85013 and the maritime industry's IMO PSPC regulations require radius to edge preparation before painting or galvanizing to increase the corrosion resistance. A lot of companies that we talk to use a grinding process to round the edges of parts cut with laser, plasma or water jet, but there is another way to round corners, and that's bevelling. So what are the reasons to choose bevelling instead of an angle grinder and flap disc? Sure, an angle grinder is a cheap solution, but it's messy, dusty and noisy. And often grinding an edge with an angle grinder doesn't actually remove the burr properly, but it just bends the burr over. It can also cause vibration injury and leave inconsistent results.
At BM Teknik, we recommend bevelling as a fast, safe and consistent alternative. The main sizes of radius beveller we provide at BM Teknik are radius 1.5, radius 2, radius 3. We also have equipment to create radius 4 and 5, but this isn't needed very often. For 2mm radius applications, we recommend a B5 beveller and the SP15 beveller for 1.5mm radius. And for larger radius, such as radius 3, the BM16 is great.
If you have any further questions or need a recommendation, just give us a call. We're always ready to help. Follow us on Facebook to see the next quick tip about bevelling for well preparation on sheet metal. Thanks for watching.